North Korea threat, there will be war unless Trump cuts off Kim Jong-un trade. Donald Trump must use a naval blockade to stop Kim Jong-un's ruthless North Korea regime or there will be war, author and political commentator Gordon Chang has warned. North Korea has ramped up its nuclear and ballistic missile programs in recent months, specifically targeting the U.S. and infuriating President Donald Trump. Author of Nuclear Showdown Gordon Chang urged China to work with the U.S. to stop all imports and exports into North Korea in an effort to stop the Kim Jong-un's nuclear aspirations. Speaking on Fox News, Mr. Chang said, "We should be saying to the North Koreans, to the Chinese, we are just going to park our ships outside of North Korean ports, prevent them from selling weapons around the world. This is going to be very difficult. It is not something that we want to do. But we cannot allow the North Koreans to sell their most advanced missiles to the Iranians, which we have been permitting over the course of decades. So this is an issue of Americans not willing to defend our interests, not willing to protect our allies. Yes, it is going to be difficult blockading North Korean ports, but this is something we absolutely have to do unless we want to go to war, which I think is going to be so much worse than a blockade of North Korea. A naval blockade on North Korea would stop the inflow of oil, machinery and raw materials that can benefit the rogue nation's nuclear regime." North Korean media outlet KCNA responded to the claims and said, "Should the U.S. and its followers try to enforce a naval blockade against their country, we will see it as an act of war and respond with merciless self-defensive countermeasures as we have warned repeatedly." Kim Jong-un warned there's a nuclear button on his desk as he threatened the U.S. during his New Year's speech in Pyongyang. Donald Trump responded to the claims on Twitter and said, "North Korean leader Kim Jong-un just stated that the nuclear button is on his desk at all times. Will someone from his depleted and food-starved regime please inform him that I too have a nuclear button, but it is a much bigger and more powerful one than his, and my button works." North Korea claimed it was a pipe dream to think it would ever give up its nuclear program after the UN imposed brutal sanctions to halt Kim Jong-un's regime. Mr. Chang said Donald Trump must force China to stop all imports to North Korea that can benefit its nuclear program. He said, "We are allowing the Chinese to sell technology as